Hey guys, welcome to JPlays, I'm Iceman. This is my playthrough of Death Stranding. So we're about to take on order number 33, which is Hourglass Delivery to the Chiral Artist.
According to the junk dealer, the Chiral Hourglass is extremely fragile. And that kind of cargo is best carried by hand.
By hand.
That's a little something from the junk dealer. Sam, that active skeleton is built for speed. It's designed to augment muscle movement, enabling you to travel faster. There's even a boost function if you really need to hustle. But it'll eat up battery about as fast as you eat up the ground. To think he made a thing like that out of junk. Talent like his shouldn't go to waste.
I'm good. I've already got a skeleton. How does it compare anyway? But I can't use my vehicle. Alright, if that's the case, maybe we'll try it. The speedy skeleton. See how we go.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
How you doing, Sam?
Great. Great. never an easy trip, is it? That's cool. Very speedy. There's our target.
Delivering cargo.
Are you with Fragile Express? No. You're a Bridges porter, aren't you? I'm not expecting a package. Oh, it's nothing dangerous, is it? Oh, my lord. I never thought I'd see this again. Let me have a closer look. So much as a single scratch. I can't thank you enough. And only chiral network now. That's wonderful. I'm happy to be a part of the UCA.
NTBT handgun. Ooh.
You'll drop by again, won't you?
Take me with you. Please. I have to see him again. I made this for him, you know. When the terrorists attacked, my mother and I barely escaped with our lives. I tried to find him afterwards. I did. I just didn't know where to look. But that's not why I stopped. My mother never liked him. She made that pretty clear. But I didn't think she'd go as far as to lie. So when she said that he died, I believed her. And I heard that message. It's him. It's really him. Should never have given up. Deep down, I knew he was out there somewhere. But I couldn't leave my mother all alone. So I tried to make my peace with it. Only I couldn't. Not even if I wanted to, I was stuck in the past, unable to move on. Take me to him. I'm begging you. I'm ready to go. Right now, if you want, just say you'll take me.
Alright, so that does it for that order. See you guys soon.